ESCOM, very difficult issue to us. As ANC, we have expressed our views and the issue is embarrassing, and we hope that the matter will be dealt with expeditiously, because at the end of the day, everything we do is all about services to our people. There are debates that are going on about corruption, about state capture. Let's say this, that we are here on the basis of the people of South Africa who voted us into office, and we can never allow any form of capture.